of whom have enriched my professional and public life. On these occasions, I am humbled by what I consider to be my greatest blessings, my loving family, which has expected, has grown over the years. First of all, my wonderful wife and life companion, Margaret, followed by my children, my Rimu, Elizabeth, Mary, one boy, and Josiah David. The family has grown with son-in-law Foka Basson,